Hello everyone, and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesdays, Season 2, What's New in SolidWorks 2013. My name is Jimmy Burr. I'm a SolidWorks Elite Application Engineer with Cimquest, and today I'm going to show you new functionality when working with drawing views. New in SolidWorks 2013, you can convert a drawing view to sketch entities or a block. Let me show you how it works. Just go over to your property manager, into any of the drawing views, right-click, and select Convert View to Sketch. Here you have three options. You can replace the current view with a sketch, you can replace the view with a block, or insert as a block. Now, the warning here is just to keep in mind, it says it converts drawing views to sketch entities. There will be no link between the new sketch entities and the original model or view. Let's see how it works out. I hit the check mark, and now my drawing view is actually converted to sketch entities. I can take any one of these, delete these, modify these, add new sketch entities, and so forth. I can take this same view and just convert this into a block and just keep reusing it. I'm going to insert this as a block this time. And notice when I hit OK, I'm able to add as many as I want because now this is saved out as a block. All right, and there you go. So this is just to show you some of the new functionality when it comes to drawing views. You have more options with what you can do in the drawing, and it'll help you design the part just the way you want it. Well, that's it for this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next week.